to the court with Archie Diacono. 3 seconds at midcourt. Well,
Jenkins
gives it to Jenkins for the championship.
One month dedicated to Cinderella stories.
Davis is dancing.
Buzzer beaters. And a whole lot of money. March Madness is exactly what it sounds like. 64 teams out of 351 schools get into the NCAA tournament every year. This year, an estimated $9.2 billion will be spent on 70 million brackets from 40 million people alone. That is nearly double the amount bet on the Super Bowl.
So what are your chances of actually scoring a perfect bracket in this year's tournament? Well, the odds are set from 1 to 9 quintillion, 223 quadrillion, 372 trillion, 36,854,777,808. Or, in other words, 9.2 quintillion. Whew! Reporting from the newsroom, I'm Ibrahim Samra.